Right. Yo, what's up, White Mexican here? I'm gonna show y'all GTA 5 easy give cars a friend glitch. This is the car right here. I'm getting this car for my friend. You know? So the first thing y'all wanna do is make sure that you wanna be in a free aim session. Invite only. And then you wanna make sure you have the mobile operations center. And you wanna have personal vehicle storage. That's Bay 3. Personal vehicle storage Bay 3. Make sure you got the. Make sure you're, everybody has that. It's one of the requirements. And then, whenever LG or any free car that you have or something that you don't want, when you get in the car, and then you want to start up a race. I can't be president club, MC or CEO. You want to start up an impromptu race and then invite your friend. All right, wait for the countdown. You want to quit the race and your friend wants to stay in the race. So you want to travel to your MOC. I have a vehicle stored in there, so I just want to transfer to my garage and then it kicks him out. And he gets right back in. And you want to go up to the casino, hit the parking garage, and then put a timer on for 45 seconds. This 45 seconds always seems to work the best. Because if you get out anything less than 45 seconds, you'll drive straight into the parking garage. And that's not what you want. You want to wait 45 seconds, and then you'll get a black screen. After that. So you just wanna wait the 45 seconds, wait for a black screen. So just wait for 45 seconds. So when it's 45, my friend gets out, and he'll drive me into the garage. And you're gonna see a black screen, you're just gonna keep loading. So you wanna hit the PlayStation button. And join a friend. And if you don't know what that friend's gonna be in assisted aim, sometimes you may have a friend that's not online, or a friend that works, you can join a community. And you know if you don't know that you don't know if their friend's in the right targeting mode. So right now it's loading. See, that's how you show them during that session. Go back to that same friend, and the screen changed. So that way you know the person works. So you want to hit yes on the first alert and no on the second alert. And just double join them if you don't know if they're in the same targeting mode. And the target if it changes like that, then hit no. That person works. And click on online, go to the Criminal Empire starter pack, load into that, and just back right out. You can jump. I jump out. Sometimes if you don't jump out soon enough, your character will die. And you just fall through the map. Come up near the casino. And you just want to run back to your MOC. Or your mock, whatever you call it, you know. Either one, whatever people call it. And you just want to have your friend close by, so that way you can enter alone. You're gonna get another black screen, and join that same friend. If that friend works for you the first time, you want to accept the first alert. Accept the first alert, and then on the second, you come back, you're invisible, and just run to the car. And that's it, the car's yours. There's my car right here. This is my friend's car. So You know, easy give cards to friends glitch. That's how it's done. On White Mexican out. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Learn from it.